Ihunahi mere onwe gị public assault to no porokoro ta n'alo were. De Rochas. Akwa ihunahi mere onwe gị. Let know the way APC should work in Imo State. You know why? Because ịchọrọ ịchị naanị gị, ịchọrọ iri naanị gị. Dedem a na-eri naanị otu onye a na-eri. Otu onye rie ibu ụlọ ga-adagide ya. Ekwuru m ekwu when Hopes Odima entered from PDP to APC. I said, no, these people are up to some mischief. Actually, it's them roach mong. They roach it hage mong. How can one man want to rule? How can you justify it? How? Your entire family is controlling the state and you want them to still control. Anyway, on the Imo State, come they blame. You know why I'm doing a blame and don't lie? Because so no one may be equity. Akunu snow hakim won your job. Uno chow hakim by all means opata de roach. Oku hono nan yuba. O men no ya no no. Una huna ketro bishop who ketro biati who hini lana na huahu. I don't even know why Nigerians can't learn. Because if Nigerians can learn, you can't get carried away by these gimmicks. These politicians, they keep dealing with us, they do all sorts, and yet they will come give you some money, a little stipend, and you still follow them. And I'm very happy. Honestly, I am so happy that APC was able to do their muho pose of them. It was Senator Orlu Senatorial Dede Baliala. Senator Arume, Buraka, Una Baliala. Deputy Governor Imo State, Ebaliala. Former Speaker, Ebaliala. Former Commissioner of Information, for teaching the Rochas that Imo State is not a one-man business. I just hope that other states can follow. There is nobody that has the monopoly of ruling a place. No. All turn by turn. And I can't equity. Imo State actually spoiled it because when you people gave it back to Orlu, after how many people? I'm from Orlu, but it doesn't matter to me. I believe in justice, I believe in fairness, and I believe in equity. So, Okamota, De Roach, I watched a video where you are justifying George Bush, Nananwa, Theodore, Nananwa. You're not justifying. How can you do this to your people? How can you? Is this a military? Is this a dictatorship? How do you do that? You want to enforce, you want to force your family on the people of Imo State? Hey, you get that now? Okay, the big war. Okay, the Baguarina and Wobo then went. I just hope that you just turn a new leaf and learn to carry your people along and learn to be sensitive and learn to do the right things and learn to accept your people and learn to love them and treat them right. Because let me be honest with you, this conspiracy is just beginning and your worst days are coming. Because for all of them to decide to do this to you means that Imerole Niri, Imejole Mwabonta. So if I were you, my brother, I would just sit down, think about it, turn a new leaf, and learn to do what the people. Democracy is about the people. It's not about you. If you're a governor, you are the chief servant of the state. You are not a dictator. Try it, while I'm separate, cat, while I'm shaking, autumn separate. I tell you, I am proud to come from Imo State. Oh, monam, oh, no, kajara kaja, oh, no, shirike, oh, no, waka, the queen, peace.